Hello guys, I'm Anmol Sangwan. Feel exceedingly proud and privileged to have an opportunity to recite a poem. The title of the poem is What is Our Greatest Fear? We will never know our greatest fear. It haunts us during the day and slithers into our mind at night. It constantly reminding us that we are not that strong. We make ourselves seem tough, seem strong enough to handle a situation. To be able to jump over any obstacle that shows itself. Actually, we are not. We are terrified. We are weak. We are worried. We think everyone is strong. So we have to handle ourselves to be strong too. Or we will be looked at as pathetic, weak, terrified, and not good enough to be their friend. That's our greatest fear. Our fear is waiting, waiting to snatch and squeeze the life out of us, waiting to torment us day after day until we got insane, waiting to become real someday. That's what we fear the most, that one day we are going to be judged, that one day we are going to be rejected, that one day we are going to lose our friend, that one day it will rise from the dark corner. That one day, our tears will become permanent. That one day, we are going to have a fight back. That is our greatest fear. Thank you.